In this quick video tutorial, you will learn how to remove background from logo. So if you want to learn an easy way to make logo transparent, keep watching until the end of this video. Hello everyone, Rahul here from TechGuruPro and welcome back to the channel. Without any further delay, let's learn how to remove white background from the logo image to make the logo transparent.
So as you can see that I have already got a logo with white background, and I want to remove this white background from the logo to make the logo transparent. So in order to do that, I will need any image editing software like Photoshop or Pixelmator. But with every extensive software like Photoshop, there involves a learning curve, and learning Photoshop is not easy for beginners. That is why I want to show an easy way to remove white background from the logo. For that, I'll simply open this image with the preview app. And in case you don't know, your Mac already comes with preview app, which is completely free and so easy that even a beginner can use. I'll simply right click and open with preview app, which is the default option. And here you can see that the image has opened in the preview app, and preview app already comes with the option to remove white background from the logo. Let me show you how. First of all, click this pencil icon that will show the markup toolbar. And when you click that, you will see these multiple options. But in order to remove the white background from this logo and make the logo transparent, we have to select the tool Instant Alpha. Simply click here. And then we have to select the white background portion to remove that. For that, simply click and drag the cursor. And as you can see that this area has been selected. Now I'll simply press the delete button, and it will ask whether I want to convert this document to PNG. And that's what we want to achieve. So we'll simply click convert, and this will remove the white background. But as you can notice that there is still some white background left here, here, and here. And that's because our selection was not accurate. So if we further want to remove these remaining white backgrounds, we will select these portions again like that and press the delete button once again. And here we go. If the selection is not accurate and we want to select it perfectly, then we can simply zoom in and select the white background portion like this and then press delete. And now as you can see that the white background portion has been completely removed from this logo image, and the logo is transparent now. And as soon as we close this, this will be saved as a transparent logo without white background. So that is how you can remove white background from logo without any third-party software or tool. It's completely free option, and any Mac user can easily remove white background from logo to make it transparent.
I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit that like button and share with someone who might find it helpful. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments below and I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching. I'm Rahul signing off, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you.